defeat today, but positive to take ahead of next week.
Yeah, definitely. They're playing highest competition in Cyprus, but you always have to look at your own game. And first half was, I think was quite good. Good position game, a few opportunities. Only we conceded a goal from a set piece. Yeah, that wasn't good. Of course, we trained on that, and I have to look the set piece back again. But overall, the first half was good. If you look at the second half, we spoke half time that we are not doing less than they were doing, and I think we started not very well after the rest. We immediately got on a free kick from the right side, our left side, and that was also the case the first half, and they scored from the set piece. And not shortly after that, they scored the second goal, and it was a mistake on midfield, and Dave helped us. He tracked back very quickly, and he was much, much quicker than their midfielder, and he played the ball to the goalkeeper, and it was his first game, and it was a mistake that become for a goal. But overall, if you're seeing the whole match, I think first half good, and the second half was okay, but must be better.